really good and happy, starting with our first event, which was 150 years of the war in 2011. We have had a very close partnership with World Poetry. The Vancouver Legal Society would not exist without them, and World Poetry has performed with us every year since. It's our honor to invite Ariadne Sawyer and World Poetry into the stage for a poem and a signature woven tapestry of words. With Tagore's poem, Journey Home, World Poetry will be joined by Dr. Mona Santa Bosch, Director of Center for India and South Asia Research at the University of British Columbia, who will be reading the Bengali version of the poem, Ohi Kali Jatra Amar. Ariadne Sawyer will first read her own poem, Tribute to Tagore and Gandhi, and then introduce the other multicultural poets. Please enjoy. Welcome, and we're very honored to be here. We're an esteemed advisor to the Poet Society, our wonderful partner. And we hope that this forum and this presentation of people that come and speak in different languages to the beautiful poetry of Tagore. So I'm going to start out with a poem from my dream book, and it's called Gandhi, dedicated to Tagore and India. You are my companion, my playmate, my friend. As a child alone, living away from other children, the characters from the books that formed and became my companions. Gandhi, you slipped out of the covers of your books, becoming alive. You were a daily presence. You taught a patience and persistence, nonviolent circulatory ways, helping the needy, compassion for all, creating a better future. You gave me the strength to walk again after polio, lighten my grave with your support. Thank you for your continuing presence in my life. Gandhi and Vallabh Tagore, you have given the world so much wisdom and truth, standing like a beacon of light on dark areas that need to be unveiled. A mentor to many, your voices live on. The wisdom lives on, goes on, goes on, flowing through India and around the world. Thank you. Namaskar. Ekubitati Gitimajati. This poem is from Tagore's collection of poems called Gitimani. Oni Kale Jatra Amar, Oni Tumre Kwaki. Prothom Vati Kore Chilen, Prothom Adam Kwaki. Grohe Tarai. Beke beke, pothir sindhu elen eke, koto jilok lokantare, oronne porbote. Sobar che kache asha, sobar che dibi, boro kothin sadhana, ja boro shobosh chhil. Porer dare phire, sheshe ashe proti, apon deshe. বাহির ভুবন ঘুরে বেড়ে অন্তরের ঠাকুর এই যে তুমি এই কথাটি মর্মন ধরে কত দিকে চোখ ফেরালে কত পথে চলে ঘটিয়ে জগৎ লক্ষ ধারা আসো আসো চোখে বহে যায় কই তুমি কই এই কাদরে So I'd like to ask all the participants to step up and behind the curtain. And I'm ready to walk again in a different way from the way I used to walk after polio. So I'm a little bit unsteady at times. grateful to God for this, holding me up here so to speak. The poem will be read in English Church by Elizabeth Bryce, poet and author, and I believe you have a beautiful professional voice. And the poem is Journey Home by Dandara Tagore, sorry about that. And we have the sign reading in Kurdish in Arabic. And we have Sophia Sain reading in Mandarin. Boisha, you can skip away, reading in Korean. Anna Purna Art, reading in Sindhi. And Anita Adir-Kedis is reading in Tagalog. I am reading in Spanish and Espanol. And Jackie is reading in French. So we have everybody covered here. And I'd like to introduce you to Sarah Price and feel free to hold.
Journey Home by Rabindranath Tagore. The time that my journey takes is long, and the way of it is long. I came out on the chariot of the first gleam of light, and pursued my voyage through the wildernesses of worlds, leaving my track on many a star and planet. It is the most distant course that comes nearest to thyself, and that training is the most intricate which leads to the utter simplicity of the king. The traveler has to knock at every alien door to come to his home. And one has to wander through all the outer worlds to reach the innermost shrine at the end. My eyes strayed far and wide before I shut them and said, "Here art thou." The question and the cry, "Oh, where?" melt into tears of a thousand streams, and deluge the world with the flood of your storms. I am.
Oh, Kathy, a high meaning is just for showing me the custom, pleasure, by the Arabic, I walked and nearly discovered of who was happy. Awe. What does it love? Awe.
I walked and nearly discovered of who was happy.
在很多清晰和心情上起航。
जीवन पथ को अपने अंतिम उद्देश्य को पाने के लिए हर एक बाहरी और विचित्र दरवाजे को खटखटाना पड़ता है और उसको भारी संसार के रास्तों पर विचरण करते हुए अंत में अपने अंतर्मन को तोड़ना पड़ता है।
नगलबाई ang aking mga mata. Sa dating paroon ng kalawakan. At bago ako kumitig ay aking binika, ikaw ay narito ngayon. Naglakbay ang aking mga mata sa dating paroon ng kalawakan. At bago ako kumitig ay aking binika, ikaw ay narito ngayon.
La pregunta y el grito, ¿o dónde? ¿Usaste las lágrimas de mil arroyos, un dante y el mundo con diluvio? ¿Y la garantía de yo terre, oh, mais où se fondent en un millier de torrents de larmes, inondant le monde du flot et assurant de mon existence. Je dis merci.